Your purpose here. It's all right. I'll give you a name. Mothir. Lucian Mothir. I've been looking for someone for quite a time. Someone that I can train to kill and capture souls.
Them are they are?
The Alliance of Free Western Nations requests your presence. You will be picked up in a few minutes.
Welcome to the Alliance of Free Western Nations, Mr. Lars Fall Raven from Sweden.
Great. Now, what must we do? Perhaps something related to magic.
Precisely. The Alliance has been facing some threats these past years, all related to the unexplained works of sorcery by this mysterious assassin known as Malthier. Well, I see you have a sort of magical power necessary to fight this, am I right?
Malthier? The cloaked teleporting one. Wasn't he dealt with 5 years ago?
Apparently not. After defeating some Alliance agents and stealing artifacts from Norway, he vanished here. Although this odd assassin syndicate that exists in Paraguay must all be related to him.
Well, you will be needed to go to Paraguay and investigate this. You will be together with Vlajka Skomriljic over here, a damn skilled Czech marksman and tracker.
So, I guess this is it. She's coming with me?
Looks like we're the only ones with these skills.
Are we insane? The type of power this Malthier has is unbeatable. The last time he attacked, we sent our finest agents, McNair, Valmir, and Pallas. They all died, and that place in Norway just sank into the sea with no evidence of the assassin's death.
Exactly. We will not agree on this mission to Paraguay. It's too dangerous for us. 6 ancient artifacts have already been stolen from us. We can't lose anyone or anything anymore. Neither can we trust these 2 here.
Look, it's my fault here that they were stolen. I handed Malthier the location of the artifacts. He was about to kill me. Now he's using them for some obscure reason.
First of all, those objects were once trash. General Carrington's property, back in the time of Oceania.
I don't have time anymore for your arguing. The threat of the sorcery is growing stronger than ever. I could have been a criminal earlier in life, but this ability I have is what's needed to track Malthier. Execute this mission to Paraguay. I can handle anything you throw at me, as long as it will end with putting down his menace.
Good speech. I am more than willing to join this mission. I'll handle the ancient research work if needed. We will meet at the airfield tomorrow.
This may be a suicide mission. Paraguay is an extremely dangerous place since the Oceanians nuked it in 1978. Remember, the Alliance will keep watch on both of you. Once you find information, return immediately.
The Alliance's head of intelligence, General Etienne Clovis, a veteran from the Perpetual War, has been missing there for almost a year. Well, the secret to defeating Malthier is simple. Father, it's his weakness.
Malthier, I need you to go back to the world. Someone needs to be killed. Your previous work was well done, they say. Now I need you to kill this orb or shattered general from the Alliance.
Yes, Master. My severe injuries have been repaired. I'm only stronger now, thanks to you.
Do it! Do it already! Now that you have stronger limbs, but don't make the kill obvious. Capture his soul, and when you return, those 6 artifacts you stole will be seen very, very differently.
Set for Paraguay. This is George Silva. By the way, he will be documenting our mission.
Hola.
Documenting this mission? This idiot looks deadlier than ever. But useless.
Okay, you all complete? I fly you there then.
I won't forget what you have done. You have destroyed my world.
What? Zaleski? How are you still alive? Belarus has been destroyed more than 30 years ago, and you still have not aged after I tortured you and killed all your friends?
You fool. That factory worker died in Siberia back in 1992. I found him dead there.
How the hell did this happen? Look, I have no more use now. I'm not as powerful as before. Oceania is long gone, so is Eurasia. Only East Asia is left.
You will pay for all your war crimes against the people of Belarus. The Alliance is no place for you. Retire now, or I will kill you.
I turned my back on Oceania at the final battle of Airstrip 1. I helped form the Alliance of Free Western Nations from the ashes of the Oceanian Party. I will not retire until your crap is dealt with. He shot me with a poisoned bullet. At least my soul wasn't captured into his weapon. That would be a horrible way to die.
The team has made it to Paraguay already. Malthier will be dealt with.
The 77 years I lived, it was hell of a life.
This is it. We're now in this wasteland. Dr. Garvey, George, you both stay outside. Vlaika, weapons ready for both entering.
This here is the 17th century Spanish monastery. Well, looks like there's no more radiation. Here, put your mask in case there isn't there.
Let me go inside. I'm sure you need an extra person.
Listen here, you South American piece of filth. You're completely useless, and there's nothing for you in there. So just stay here until I tell you to come in.
Is a mess. There's dead everywhere.
There's some damn dangerous activity in here.
Stop right there, intruders! Forget it! Our master wants you all dead. Die, pigs!
Qui es-tu? What are you doing here?
We are with the Alliance, a special task force for tracking and magical abilities. Your General Etienne Clovis?
Max off first. There is no more radiation here. So the one in charge here is Mathir. He just keeps disappearing. Thought there is someone unnamed. Even more powerful in charge.
Well, we're here for this mouth here. Know anything?
They keep me hostage here for a month. It's good you were able to make it past then. They would have made you dead like those around.
George, Dr. Garvey. Come in. The place is safe. Over.
Hai gente aqui.
Wait, what does that sound?
Hai gente aqui.
Where is it, Yoxcale? Where's Malthir?
Para, por favor! Para, por favor!
Stop the damn beating! He's not with them, he's an ally.
I have been here in Paraguay all my life. I am Padre Juan. Was once with an order of priests and a knight of the order of Calatrava. But they were hunted down by Oceania almost 40 years ago. I am now the last of them. Ever since they destroyed Paraguay.
Look, I never believed in any religion my whole life. The world's lacking it now, even since Oceania. But I can respect your thoughts, Ran.
Etienne, bon dia. Good to see you again.
Let me finish. So after the bombs, radiation spread all over Paraguay. I stayed in here all these years to avoid it. Then these assassins came in and kept me here as a hostage and their slave. Now what do I do with my life?
There must be the information in this. I stole it before killing one of them.
Who is he? Will he join us?
Quit asking your stupid questions. Juan, you're coming with us. The Alliance will question you first.
Let's go! We assemble at the Azores in Portugal.
have done as you have told me, Lord Civilis. The ex-Oceanian general is dead. Now will be the perfect time to attack the Alliance from within.
I know what you have done, of course. It's a shame. It's such a shame you weren't able to capture its soul. But of course, it's time to unveil my greatest success. My experiment is successful at last. Thanks for bringing me these artifacts. Now time to unleash history's 6 greatest generals reincarnated. So to get this ergo, homies ex vobis sex militimus antiqui.
A lot of evidence on Malfir and the assassins, even his personal details, but I can't really understand it. It's written in Irish.
Guessing he is Eurasian general, Gavashik's missing son. Strange.
Not just that, Malfir does have a master named Civilis, who's sending him to a castle in Finland with some dead soldiers. I'm going there. I don't care about anyone's decisions.
Lars, you can't just go on your own. The Alliance has to decide.
I don't give a damn about democracy, you horror.
He's right. With the powers I have, I volunteer to fight Malfir.
Wait. There is more, but it may be disturbing. It looks like the Alliance is involved in the plot. Well, at least President Blanchard is.
Well, I guess everyone is here. Themistocles, hero of Athens. Germanicus of the Claudian family of Rome. Corbulo, the Roman conqueror of the East and West. Louis de Blois of the Fourth Crusade. The Sultan Selim of the Ottoman Empire. And who's this?
You know who I am. I'm Skanderbeg. You look like a Byzantine dog. An old enemy.
Let's just stop this stupid arguing and get out of here.
Seriously, I'm the youngest here, but I don't take orders.
You know, I've been a soldier all my life. Thanks a lot to be kidnapped to join the Brotherhood as a young boy in France. If not for that, I would have not been able to help bring down the Oceania Party in 1985 and form the Alliance. My father was a soldier too back in the Second World War. And all my ancestors were soldiers too, all the way back to the great General Germanicus. But now, I've been put aside that life for my military intelligence. Though, I long to retire when the threat is death grip.
I have the same heritage of war as you. I am a descendant of the Vikings. Though this rare magic I have is probably all there is to deal with Malfir and his master.
Take care now, Colonel Fairreven. The enemy's power is beyond the expected. You must lead our strike team with all your power. It is for me to confront the Chief of State himself, if he's really behind this magic threat. But if you or anyone takes the dark magic of the enemy, you may have to kill yourself before being corrupted. Au revoir.
It was great knowing you, Etienne. Adieu.
It is a much smarter move. Saying that East Asia would attack the West is not credible enough than the threat of magic. You can have all the Alliance's treasures in return for your service.
Keep him in here. You're in charge now.
Senor Flowraven, the whole strike team is prepared. I'm with you, here. So are the 10 of them, representing their countries in this fight.
Well, I guess this is it. General Clovis won't be around. He needs to solve our internal problems. I will be in charge of this mission for the meantime. We will head to Finland and wait until Malthier and his men approach. George, you are needed to watch out for the enemy. Also you, Dr. Garvey. Matthias, you will lead the men on the ground. Juan, you will need to find a way to get to Sivalis, the master. Then together with Vlaika, I will focus on taking down Malthier. This is it. We must use all the strength we have against them, no matter where and how. Good luck to us.
Salud!
Sante!
Kibis!
Pesha Hitek! Ege Shegera!
Slansha!
Yamas!
Salud!
Prosh!
Kila Lakeri!
Mabuhay!
Salud!
Saud! Nazravi!
Etienne, como se va? I heard the news about your discovery.
Ça va bien? It's been so long, cousin. But have no time to chat. Look there, it's trouble within the Alliance. Blanchard is being the threat.
Wait, this matter is supposed to be confidential.
Not any longer. This plot must be stopped. And the information say you're part of it. It's so sad to hear. Guards, locked her up in the basement. Je suis désolé.
Not sure how this will go, but you seem to be a little fun.
Well, this is a war. Time for thinking is rare, but I have to say, you complete this mission.
Watch out! It's a trap!
Never again will we see failure. This, my friends, is the beginning of a new age, a restored Oceania, an age of peace and freedom.
please don't shoot me. I'm the least important person here.
Calm down, Etienne. No need for violence. It's only a meeting here.
Give me all your secrets now, Supreme Leader.
See anyone?
There. Target ahead. Ready! Attack!
We're under attack! Open fire!
Wanji!
There he is, Malfear the Soul Trapper.
Stand back, you demon. I'm here for your master.
Go ahead, old slave. You won't survive a minute against him.
Over! Retreat!
We meet again, Malfear. I'm not afraid of you this time.
Malfear is doomed. So are you, Perro. Time to end your monstrous ungodliness.
You have no idea of what I am. Let me tell you that I fell down a hole of water. Just like Malfear some years ago.
So, falling in water makes people insane then.
I know what today's world is. I've seen it for 21 centuries.
Your poisoning has been solved, brother. An old enemy did it.
Better leave. Things are getting worse here every day.
Your mission is done, I see. Just stay here.
Good job, Etienne. Très bien. The Brotherhood has been dealt with. Welcome to the party. Nothing will stop us now. A votre santé.
Look here. This whole transaction with the magic wielder was all part of my grand plan. No physical war can bring Europe back to its old glorious superstate.
Merde! You're going too far, bringing the world back to totalitarian rule. Are you really planning to bring back Big Brother? And who's this magic user anyway?
5 years ago, he ordered his henchman Malthier to steal our treasures randomly. I was impressed with this mysterious act planned by Civilis, so I am now using a skill to bring chaos to this world in order to restore Oceania.
And what of Laplace? Why is involved in your plot? And don't you forget it was I who sent the agent to capture Mathieu 5 years ago.
Well, what was the point of that? They all died, and that makes you a failure. This is why Laplace agreed with my grand plan. She was tired of all the failures the Alliance had.
Stop!
I say we will be free. We do not need to follow Malthier, or whoever.
I agree with him. There is a lot to see in this world, at this era.
No, everyone with me. With Malthier we can gain all the power we ever dreamed of.
That's right. We came here for power. I'm with the young one here.
No, whatever you're saying is insane. I'm not here for power.
So whoever does not want ultimate power is my enemy.
Cazzo!
Then we are divided. I regret my greed for power. Merde! Let's see who wins.
Ad victoriam!
Ah! If you listen to Polly Moore, Vlaka!
Whoever you are, ancients, stop what you're doing! Malthier is the real enemy. He is using you. We need you against him.
I have an idea. Let's fight them off, bullfighting style.
You are all weak.
Commander, it's just three of us remaining against Malthier, but I've seen your ancestor, Germanicus, that you've mentioned.
Over.
Crazy, but great. Well,
you give the final blow to Malthier.
It's not over yet. Sure, Malthier has lost, but not Syphilis. Go ahead and kill me off if you think you're a war hero.
I am no failure. This is for the world of the past that has been lost. Oshania is gone, but everyone still thinks the same way. Time to light you up like a Christmas tree. And not just you, the world building too. We no longer need former Oshania in our society.
You have lost now, Lucien Malfir, son of Zlatan Kovacic. Your master will no longer save you, filthy thing.
My real name is not Malfir. It was given to me. My real name is Akamere. I'm from Nigeria. Well, I never knew who my father was.
You're a Russian-Nigerian, but you look more Russian.
Master Syphilis' power can change any appearance. Besides, kill me already. But don't think you can face my master.
We will do anything to avenge all those you've murdered, Diavola Negra! Not over yet. Syphilis must be defeated. I'm going there to check on Juan. You stay here in case some other magic is spawned.
Good luck in there, Fial Raven.
Juan, you alright? Well, it's over now, Syphilis. Piss off! Malthier is dead.
You can't stop me. I will find someone else. Someone else to replace you, like your sidekick over there.
You will not turn us!
Leave me here, Fial Raven. It's my time to go. You have the chance to kill him before it's too late.
Rest in peace, Padre Juan. Now, what are you anyway, Syphilis?
Okay. I was originally from Roman Gaul in the 1st century, a legionnaire of the 6th Legion in Rome's invasion of Britain. I was left out in my army, and in one battle, they were destroyed and those Celt natives captured me, tricking me to gain ultimate power by jumping in a water hole.
How do you live that long? Where is your magic from?
I was the first to discover this constantly lit parallel world and teleporting. Then I killed those who tricked me. Well, only now I have discovered how to reincarnate dead armies and influence world powers through scheming.
Listen here, don't fall into mysterious water holes. And don't stay alone experimenting on your feta for centuries, Kukovud.
Well, I was not completely evil then. I just didn't have any idea of what I was doing.
Well, maybe you're right. And maybe we're not overall the good guys. Ah, Syphilis, Your face is now the worst thing I've ever seen after your tattoos, George. So, we take him together?
We better escape this place before it crashes on us.
Alliance of Free Western Nations Premier Calan Blanchard was assassinated in a coup a few hours ago. Meanwhile, the magical terror Maltir has been put down by a small, unlikely strike team in Olamvinlinna, Finland.
We've made it. The threat of magic is over. But I have to deal with the consequences. I have to kill myself for taking civilist magic.
What? You don't have to. Our mission is done. I have sent a report to the Alliance already.
Come on. I just have to say, it was great being with you. Sorry for my arrogance towards you earlier, but you deserve to live. The survivors are not too far from here. Vlaika and General Clovis are still alive. And my house in Sweden. It's now yours.
Thank you for your time with me.
It was an honor, Senor Fjallriven.
Keep a prize with me until you go.